easily
digestible. And it's
certainly
not something that we want. Look, there is an argument there that if you're not doing anything wrong, then don't worry about it. But I don't want all of that information out there.
No.
You know, I'm having these wild parties and, you know, these wild affairs all over.
Well,
we know. Everyone knows that.
And it's kept in the metadata information. Yeah.
And I'm happy for Yahoo to have my searches, etc., but I'd rather Sylvie not. So I'm sort of happy that it stays out there.